In the 37 years in which Sir Milo Butler has colored the politics of the Bahamas, he has moved from the lonely voice crying in the wilderness against the oppression and injustices inflicted by a minority upon a majority to the high office of Governor General in an independent Bahamas. Many of our senior citizens recalled with fondness the generosity and the compassion of the man MB as he moved through the hospital wards, distributing his own money to help those less fortunate than himself.